Hey, what's up, guys? Gonna do a video about Art of War 3, the AI battles where you move your base. This is a tutorial video. 1, 2, 3, 4. What? Lost AI. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. It's like 11 AI battles we can go over real quick. Just so you can come up with your own strategy on how to do it. Icy Mountain. So at the start of it, you want to send all your units back here to the corner. And along the way, you collect the resources. There's like one here, one here. There's one here in the middle, one here in the middle, one or two down here, and there's one over here, but you cannot forget that you're supposed to be building a base. So you make your construction yard towards the back corner, and now you need to get this thing to level 2. I should already have a power plant, a supply thing, so I messed up. I got distracted by the crates, and that's happened to me too many times. You know, sometimes you don't get a good smoke session in before you play. You're not on your game, and this stupid shit happens. This is too late. Like, you can't really recover from this. But, move base should already have happened. I should be over there already. Maybe not, but this guy's not too much faster, but he's in better. He's already on a level 2 headquarters. I'm over here trying to get a supply center. This is ridiculous. Don't let this happen. Make sure you get your power supply out before you go around trying to get crates. And look, I still didn't get all the crates. Sometimes I just, lose focus or something. But the main point is not that I'm the best player in this game, but the point is that if you move your base back here, you can build all the way to about here, maybe, yeah, about here, all the way up, all the way around to like here, this little doorway here, that's like the border. Don't build past this, you gotta like keep it over here, or you can hug it up against this wall, try to build some walls or something. This is ridiculous how long it's taking me to move my base. Embarrassing. This is the border of the wall I was talking about. With the AI, they're gonna patrol around in a big circle or whatever. Da-di-da-di-da. But they're not gonna go back here. Some helicopters and some airplanes are gonna make it to the back corners. So we gotta have some air defenses for sure. Alright, he's making his way to the back corner. See? Destroyed the old construction yard so they can make another one back here. And he's probably gonna destroy that one and make another one back here. Yep, there it goes. Now he's off the grid. The AI won't find him back here. I'm working on it. I have to use my army to back me up. Get that construction yard down. I'm waiting for this to finish building so I can destroy this construction yard and build another one back here, but I want to get my base, you know, back here and over here. And then the AI, they're going to come and they're going to destroy all this. You're going to let it be destroyed. I put some defenses just to slow them down a bit. But you don't have to do that. It's just a waste of resources, and probably so is this wall. But I like the wall, you know. Makes me feel safe. Feel like a Donald Trump reference in there somewhere. So that's the old base, and the new base is right here. I really should be destroying this construction yard because it's in the line of sight of their travel path over here that they're going to be doing. So why I didn't destroy this yet, I don't know. But that was a mistake. I should have destroyed that. I'm still suffering over here. But if you can get back here, you'll have all the time in the world you need to recover and build an army of your choice. You can use whatever you want to win in the AI move base. You just gotta get back here. Now that finally happened, I mean, speed this up because we got like 10 more to go through, right? Or something? Better off than I'm doing right now. So hopefully when this base is destroyed, they just go about their business and they don't care nothing about this. Gotta get some air defenses up though, because some helicopters will come over. Some hawks. If you build too close to like this wall, then they'll see it from here, and then they'll start attacking it. So I just try to stay far away from the wall. I'll build right up to the wall. Build Zeus. I'm gonna make Space Drake. The helicopter got in and kind of messed with my plans a little bit. But now it's fixed and now it's all out of the line of sight and this will be safe again. And they can go on about their business. The line of sight. Just not happy about that. That should do it. Finally, 25 minutes in, I got a base going. It's embarrassing. But, you know, you get better at it the more you do it, and this is pretty much how you do it. I put the same kind of wall scenario right there, down here, when I get a chance. Block this off, the base right there, you kind of put a wall somewhere, right in here, or right here. But they'll come to the top of this mountain right here, and they'll shoot down at you, too. So, anywhere right up to about here. Space strikes on the way, letting him know he's getting ready. Gonna smash all these defenses and troops right here. And he's just gonna march up in there and wipe them out. I picked the top first because they have one less construction yard, and I think it's just kind of easier, but other than that. I don't know if my juice would be up to this task. But this space strike, this new and improved space strike with the HQ5 update, it's beast. It's very powerful. Before, space strike was not even worth using. You hit something and they have nothing gets destroyed, you know, they can repair it all before you hit it again. Now the space strike, it wipes out anything it touches. I believe it cost 40 command points. I think it used to only be 20. Now it's 40. And it's 2,000 per shot. I'd like to have two or three of them going and just boom, boom, boom. I feel like you could win AI in like three or four space strikes or something. Four space strikes, I think. At least four. But these Zeuses, if you just blast the defenses, you know, they get them in there. It's a very solid AI strategy, I think. Or both go Zeus. You can make whatever you want. Just get to this back corner, and you're good. That's the AI move base thing. I'm going to stop talking now and just show you more. We're under attack! Time to start rebuilding stuff, but not really. He's gonna wipe them out anyway. Yeah, see how they rebuilt those defenses already? But he gets through them. And I'm hitting another. I just blasted right there. Get the drift. Just move your base to the back corner. Get level 2 headquarters as fast as you can so you can get that second construction yard and just build to the back corner and destroying the old construction yard as you go. then just let the old base be destroyed, or you can try to fortify it and have both power to you, but get in the back corner there and you're good. Icy Moutain is the only map you can do move base that I know of. what happened right here is the AI likes to patrol through this way, and it couldn't with that setup, so it just blasted through his walls. So he reset the walls here, and as long as he doesn't build too close to the walls, he should be alright.